I am back from my adventure at PAX. It was bright, sunny and beautiful. And if you can hear it right now, it is hailing down outside while I'm recording this. Melbourne weather, that's it for ya. I had a beyond beautiful time at PAX. I played a lot of games, met a lot of devs, met a lot of people, bought a lot of stuff that I'll show off in a separate loot haul video. And of course, I ended up meeting my bloody hero, the puckish rogue himself, the big JC, Jesse Cox. The best part of all that is it was streamed, so I'm actually going to show you some clips from that at the end. And I ended up on an IRL stream too with Sebbity, who was a right lad. But yeah, I got a little gift that I'll treasure forever, and then people will see it and go, oh my god, what is that? Why is it on the side of your computer? And I'll have to explain very quickly before the authorities are called. Anyway, on with the show. As luck would have it, despite going on my own, I actually ran into a bunch of mates there. Ended up having an awesome day hanging out with them.
Victory!
I can't do that.
Come on.
I don't read.
A little hot. This is a challenge now. Do it, do it, do it. There we go.
Eating just that. Okay. G'day. Thank you, Ollie, for filming me. We're now eating horribly overpriced food. I've got D&D in about 2 hours or so, and Jesse Cox tonight. Thank you. Sorry, you can just move this shit. I want to get the perfect shot.
That one to focus.
Oh, God. Anyway. So she's here, just been fangirling over all the Twitch streamers, and I'm here wishing I could get a Twitch shirt so I can finally feel like a real boy. Actually, hang on. No, where is it? Fuck! There we go, I'm a real boy. Put that shit away. Done, good.
Peace. I did that really badly.
Then of course there were the cosplayers, the quality of which blew me out of this world. It was amazing. Easily the most fun games I played at the con were the indie games, Dead Static Drive, Heist, Rumu, and my personal favourite, Goat Entertainment, the VR racing game. I talk more about them in the loot haul video. But what really caught my eye, and my wallet, were all the shops. For those of you who don't know, I'm a huge fan of tabletop and board games, roleplay game, that sort of thing. And oh, there were some beautiful dice there too. It was a good time to be a gamer. Later on, I played my first ever con game of D&D after probably 6 or 7 years of playing different role-playing games, and it went great.
I played the bard by the name of Jeremy, and I managed to shout the villain to death and give him a heart attack. It was quite rude.
For my first ever con game, it was a huge success, and I loved it. Lastly, of course, we lead into the panel, which is where I got my favourite gift from.
Fuck yeah. People are still coming in. They get this song until we start.
Who thinks they bought the strangest piece of merch imaginable? I don't even know what that is, sir. Yeah, Diva. Can anyone beat that thing that was bought for a mate and not for me? Show it off.
Here we go. Beautiful.
It's just Diva in a bikini. I can go on the internet and see way worse. In fact, I have. All right, hold on. Because you're willing to share with us, I want to give you something actual dirty. I can't tell if this is mine or the one I was just given. I hope it's mine. I'm gonna give you this sticker. I believe it says something about like how it feels good inside me, something like that. Thank you.
My mate will love it.
Yeah, your mate will love it. Yeah.
If you haven't already guessed, he is one of the reasons why I started YouTube. He is an honest-to-God legend to me, and it made my bloody day to meet him. But no good night ends there. Earlier, I'd played D&D with Aldrahill, another Paradox YouTuber who is in Australia, and we decided later on to go out to Bartronica. We got some drinks at Bartronica, played Mario Kart and Time Crisis, and appeared on a live stream. I wish I dropped in at GG Easy too, but there's always next time.
Hey, look, it's me!
Hey, look, it's me!
Hey, you.
I used to be called Lou Rimmy before I got called Rimmy. Because my brother was Rimmy, and my dad was Rimmy. So my dad used to be Rimmy, then my brother was Rimmy, so I was little Rimmy, L-A-L Rimmy, until I became Rimmy. It's the family generation.
Now you're the only one.
I'm the only one. I killed the others.
Rimmy Down Under, they've been
guys,
in murder.
Hey, everything's lies.
I'm gonna come get this board, and I'm gonna put this on YouTube. I'm gonna get this board, I'm gonna show all his fans.
Yeah, it's like, you guys are YouTubers, you realize that we can't cut this in post.
Damn it, where's the editing suite?
Where's my board of freelance editors?
Where's my auto-tune?
That's how it works, right?
Right, yeah.
So that was my PAX. It was honestly one of the most enjoyable experiences I've ever had. I cannot wait for next year. And maybe this time I'll remember to get a bloody press ticket. The loot haul video will be out tomorrow. Until next time everyone, I've been Rimmy. And thanks for watching. Good night.